This is the time for us to unite. It's not a time to divide. If we this is the time for us to unite. It's not a time to divide. If we stay together and we weather the storm that's coming, we'll survive. If we believe something's around the corner better, and if we listen to our hearts, it's possible to do anything. Everybody knows that it's one of those things that shocks your mind when you think about the possibilities and the disunity and the birds and the bees and the flowers and the trees, and everything we need is right there in front. And every single month, this is the time that we should unite. It's not a crazy thing to be together in a plan that helps all the men and women in the community to do better. So we better believe in some unity, because this is the only thing that we need to see the better life.